Hey guys, welcome to a Minecraft video. Today I'm joined by Super Saints 28 and Staley 86, good friends.
1 minute, my TV's turned off. Lol.
Right. I need permission.
Yeah, I'll give you all permission. Just wait.
Thank you. Anyway,
you
guys, check out my channel, Joshua Valdez.
Yeah.
I do loads of challenges, that's all I do.
Yeah, he's a challenge
guy.
I like hurting myself.
Right, I've got some oak wood.
Good for you. Alright, no falling out today, Connor.
Nope.
Well, what happened?
We had a fallout the other day. And it wasn't very nice.
I was trolling Paisley and it was just dead funny. We did a 100 parkour match and
me and Mia did a time lapse video and we flew through it because on the time lapse it was like level 3 and we was on like level 57.
I had a diamond sword so I just kept killing her and she just kept raging.
Alright, we need to make a house because it's on easy, I think.
Right, I've got 10 wood already.
I have 7. Right, we'll all make... Should we make separate houses or all live in one big one?
We might as well just make one
together.
Let's
live in one big one at first, and then when we've got all the resources, get in little ones.
Yeah, like when we get loads of iron, then we'll get like swords and stuff. We'll start making our own.
Yeah.
I mean, we'll live in...
I'm getting a cow.
We'll live in one the same for now, because obviously...
Oh my god.
We've only just started. Crazy. Right, Colin's found iron already.
It's right next to the wall. I saw it.
Yeah, he's gonna get it.
I saw a pig.
I found a sheep. I'll go and kill it. I need the wall.
I've got 5 iron.
Colin, this is gonna be a really good survival, I think.
Colin, do you need some wood?
Yes, I've got loads.
I've got 60.
Wait, Josh, come to me. Oh, sorry. Everyone just take all this wood for me. Because I'm going to need a few because I'll be mining. I'll be the miner.
Okay.
I'm taking 16 wood for me.
Who wants to be like the food collector and cooker?
I'll be that.
I'll be like the house builder.
I've got some wood.
Right, I'll build the house.
Can I have my crafting table back for more? Because someone nicked it off me.
Guys, I'm getting,
Oh, sorry, Connor, I've
got some
meat
already, and I'm getting some...
Connor, turn around.
I've got some carrots.
Oh, how did you get them?
Bonus chest.
I found 2 pigs.
Can I have a crafting table, please?
Yeah. I just sent a picture.
Wait, me, are you the builder and not all that?
Yeah, I'll be the builder. Right, where should we build the house?
Yeah.
Wait,
there's a ravine here, guys.
Oh, we need to check that out. Wait, should we make a house near it? So then
I found a ravine.
We'll make a house near it.
Can I go mining in it? Where are you, Josh? Because I'm
in the mine. Colin, there's no point going down now because you can't really get, like, good stuff.
The ravine. Right,
I'm coming to you.
Be careful because it's literally there.
At the end, we'll half the iron for all 3 of us.
We should make, like, a little cave home down there for now. Connor.
Connor just like jumps in like, yo, I'm alright. God, look, it's that dark and that here.
Ouch.
Ow.
So
I'm
much
about to die.
Here.
I'm...
Is there anyone in the mine with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
I'm not, I'm getting food for us.
Mia, start getting your own iron.
Okay, I need to get some...
Oh, I've got a truckload of food, Mia.
Lovely.
Okay, Josh.
A truckload.
Oh, that's good then.
Oh, we can find diamonds probably in this ravine.
Yeah.
Do we make a
underground
house? I've got 3
bees and 6 pork chops.
Or we should
make an underground house.
And I can make some mushroom stew.
Oi, Josh, we should make an underground house where we all have our own rooms in it.
Yeah. So then it will be easier for us to mine.
So it's kind of like our own homes because we have like our own parts of the house.
In the same house, but same different rooms.
Yeah.
I've got 21 iron.
Basically, you could just build, like, just mine a massive cave out and then put, like, wood walls in so it looks better, like, if you do the wood walls.
Right, I'm going to go and get some more coal.
I'm just collecting some cobble, so I might need it.
Josh, was you at school today? Oh, yeah, yeah, what was you?
Make
I'm not coming to school tomorrow. Woo!
I am. Yeah, because you're going to that shop, aren't you, that's a choir.
Yeah, go to Basilia.
What, are you going to sing a performance there?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Something for choir with school.
Okay.
And me and Daniel and everyone are going, like, everyone, you know, in the choir, all us lot are going.
Yeah.
We're only going for the morning, we'll be back, like, dinner time, about 12,
There's no more iron left.
How much have you got? Josh,
it's okay.
Hello, everyone.
Did you survive?
Wait, has anyone got furnace?
Oh.
Come down here.
There's a hell load of iron.
Can I have a furnace, please, and some coal?
Have you got an iron pick?
No.
Oh, my God, mate. I thought you had an iron pick, man.
Is no. anyone... Oh, you mean, if you crack me a furnace?
Yeah, I've got enough thingy. Like that.
Oh.
There you go.
I need to cut the meat for it. Oh, has anyone got coal?
Yeah. I have 17, yeah. And I'll put it in. There you go. Honey, you don't need it now.
That's how much
is. Right, I'll start.
Still got some
we'll
more.
Mine out the house here.
Oi, Mia, give me some wood. I can make some mushroom stew.
No one take my iron from the top.
Connor, it's all of our iron.
Yeah, we're basically.
I'm taking 3 pieces of pork chop.
Oi. Oh, I can't make
mushroom stew. Oh, I need a bowl. Dup. I have some mushrooms. I'm going to throw them too because I have a few. At one.
Okay.
By that, I mean one.
Right, I've got one mushroom stew.
Right, that's
I'll
good
give
then.
It to Mia because it's her let's play.
Yay. I will right, save this until a very important time. Keep that in my inventory.
I'm getting some food and like almonds as well.
Okay.
Oi, has anyone got cobblestone? I can make a staircase up.
Yeah, I've got loads. Like 35, I think it was, wasn't it? I'll get some more.
Yeah.
A bit of iron on your way up. Literally. I'm following your staircase up and then I'm just in a nerd pole somewhere.
I need to get a
stone pick first,
wait.
Wait, I need to use this wood.
Wait, Josh, I just need 3 iron. Then that's my
whoa, I'll just
burn
into some load of wood.
Yeah, sorry, I'll just get some iron. Well, I'll put my iron in this furnace. I have 5. Today, I'm gonna go on for 10 minutes because I'm not gonna do them for ages. Okay, we're on 9 minutes right now, so we've got like 30 seconds left, and I'll end the video.
Okay.
Well, Connor's got armor already. Wait, Connor, 5 of this iron. 5 of the iron's mine, just to let you know, because I put it in.
Okay.
Alright, it's 10 minutes now. We'll just end it out now.
Wait, we're going to put our thing here.
Right, start smelting the iron, then I'm going to end out the video because it's past 10 minutes now. Josh, are you coming down for the outro?
Wait, I've just finished the staircase. Wait.
Come on then.
1 second. There, the staircase is finished.
This is the start of our little house in here.
Right, this is my little area, okay? No one touch this area.
Alright.
I'm going to make some...
Alright, just hurry up and then I'll end it. It's actually been 11 minutes now. Alright, Connor, come on.
Yeah. I've got some.
I'm going to eat before we end. I'm going to whack you in a minute. Come on. I'm going to stand here for the outro. Alright, Connor, get in the picture. Alright, bye guys, thank you for watching and we'll see you all later. Goodbye!